Hi, I'm Thatch Nguyen. Today, my aha moment is this. I was in a real estate transaction with a realtor and who I have known for a long time. We never met. And as we were talking on the phone last week and got to know each other a little more, she said, "Hey, Thatch, I'd like to go to lunch, meet you, and also I'd like to bring a friend of mine who is in the business of supplying, cabinets and granite and flooring and everything. He gets straight from the factory out of China, and I'd love to introduce you to him and see if you guys can do some business since you build houses." So we met today, and the thing that was so great, folks, is that this agent, her and I got to talk before her friend came. So one of my tip, folks, as I meet people that I don't know, one of the things I do to really build relationship is when I meet with people, I start to really get into their world, and I really get present and get connected to them and really get interested in them, okay, and remove myself from and put myself into their shoe and really find out what they're up to, what they're working on, and really see if there's anything that she's working on that I can actually help her, okay? So it was great. I got to know a lot about her and what she's doing and how I can support her. And what's interesting is that, she did the same for me as she introduced this friend of hers. And, so great that when her friend got there, I got to spend some time with him and got connected with him, got interested on him, and got to find out what he's up to. And as he was sharing his business, what he's doing, I said to him, "Hey, man, have you ever thought about taking your business, into the new construction and market yourself to the builder?" And he never thought about that. So I gave some tip and advice, and he actually, at the end of lunch, they both said, "Wow, we really appreciate having lunch with you. We came here to help you, and saying you helped us a lot and gave us some real good insight." And so, folks, I wanted to share that with you because that is one of the tip that, really is my secret sauce on being successful. If you would have asked me this 10 years, folks, I would have told you that's not really my formula. My formula is about talking to thousands and thousands of people, which I still do, but I really never took the time to connect deep with people back then. And so my experience is, I had to work very hard to earn, my numbers. Today I still work very hard, but every person I meet, I really connect deep with them. And what's interesting is that the same number of people I talk to, or even maybe even less than in the past, but the number of referral I get, folks, is like 10, 20 times more. So my tip for you, my aha for you guys is this. Okay, every person you meet, connect deeper with them, step over no one. And I promise you, your referral business will come in truckload. Okay? That's my aha for the day. And if you'd like to know more about what I'm talking about, go to Amazon.com and punch in The Gift and punch in Thatch Nguyen, and you'll see a book that me and three of my other friends just recently did. And it talks about all this philosophy. All right? Have a great day. Remember, always dream big and serve unconditionally. Talk to you soon.